Bob Arts on 2023. Shout out to you, bitch.